About 4 years ago, I had the idea of having the Orthopaedic Trauma Association, which is the largest academic organization in the world dedicated to orthopedics.